Hey everyone, welcome back to tenorshare channel. Congrats on getting the iPhone 16e. Now if you want to transfer all your WhatsApp data, including chats, photos, videos, and any other media from your Android device to the new iPhone, you're in the right place, because in this video I will show you how to do it. Method 1, transfer Android WhatsApp to iPhone with move to iOS. This is the official method of transferring data, but it is important that your iPhone must not be activated. If you have activated it, you need to reset your iPhone. Open Google Play Store on your Android phone. Search and download Move to iOS. Open the app. Follow the instructions until you get to the Enter One-Time Code screen. Then set up your iPhone. On the Transfer Your Apps and Date page, select from Android. Tap Continue. The iPhone will show a one-time code. Then you just need to put the code that you see on your iPhone on your Android device. And then both your devices will sync up. Then on your Android phone from the transfer data page, go all the way down and select WhatsApp. Press on start, click next, and then continue. The data transfer will begin, and after it's complete, you'll see transfer complete on both devices. Then proceed to set up your iPhone. Once the setup is done, you will see WhatsApp on the home screen. Tap on it and download it from the App Store. Open WhatsApp. Then keep following the prompts. You'll be asked for your phone number, so put it in and verify it. Tap on Next and edit profile. All previous WhatsApp conversations on Android will be transferred to the iPhone. But if you have activated iPhone 16e and don't want to reset it, don't worry, you can use the next method. Method 2, transfer WhatsApp from Android to new iPhone 16e without reset. This method requires a WhatsApp transfer tool. First, click the link in the description to download and install iCareFone Transfer on your computer. Once it's installed, launch the software. Connect both your Android and iPhone to your computer. On the main screen, select WhatsApp and make sure the transfer direction is set from Android to iPhone. If it's not, just adjust it and hit Transfer to get started. Next, let's prepare your Android for the transfer. You'll need to enable USB debugging. Just go to Settings, About Phone, Software Information, then tap Build Number 7 times. This unlocks developer options. Head there and enable USB debugging. After that, you'll need to back up your WhatsApp data on Android. Open WhatsApp, go to Settings, tap Chat, Chat Backup, and enable end-to-end encrypted backup. Generate your 64-digit encryption key and save it somewhere secure. Once you've got the key, iCareFone will prompt you to enter it for verification. Now it's time to move your data to your iPhone. Log in to WhatsApp on the iPhone. You might need to temporarily turn off Find My iPhone to complete the process. Once you start the transfer, sit back and relax. In just a few minutes, all your chats, photos, stickers, and even voice messages will appear on your iPhone, exactly as they were. If you don't have access to a computer, iCareFone also offers a mobile app version. That's all. Don't forget to subscribe for more helpful tips. See you next time.